Guys, Oggs here from the US. Thank you for watching. Matisse Godoy, or whatever you want to pronounce it, Argentina wonder kid, is reportedly coming to Chelsea because Chelsea already submitted $3 million to sign him from his club Atletico Rafaela in Argentina. And the kid came and said that he was honored and proud that a big club like Chelsea are interested in him. So you ask yourself, who the hell is this kid? We as Chelsea fan, we wanna be connected with Timo Werner, Kylian Mbappe, Dembele, Osimhen, Lautaro Martinez, Luka Jovic or Piantic or just those big names, right? But guess what? Chelsea also is about the future. This guy is only 17 years old and he's compared to Lautaro Martinez, of course, and also Kun Agüero. His style of play is like them. And I've been watching the World Cup under 17 and he's really killing it. The kid is the next big thing. And right now at Chelsea, we are giving youth the chance to play. And he's not going to go on loan. He's going to stay around playing with the academy and also with the first team, because we know Frank Lampard gives a chance to anybody that can perform. Guys, what I have to say here is that we don't have to always buy big names in the market. Last season, nobody believed that Tammy and Tomori could, you know, make this kind of impact in the first team. What happened? You tell me. And few seasons ago, nobody knew about Lautaro Martinez, Osimhen, Dembele, or even Luka Jovic. Nobody knew about those players that are killing it in the market at the moment. So sometimes the players just need a chance. Give them a chance and they will perform and prove you wrong. So for me, I still want to see Timo Werner is my favorite, because we still need another very good striker. But this guy's Matisse is also the future, so he can just stay around and increase his value and he will help us in the future. Anyways, guys, let me know what you think about this guy from Argentina. Do you know anything about him and what do you think? Let's share our ideas here, because nobody really knew about him a couple days ago. I didn't. Maybe you did. Let us know. But for me, I'm okay with the transfer, especially if it's going to be around. I think they are going to reject the first bid as usual. You know, $3 million from Chelsea looks like not enough. We might, you know, settle maybe $5 or $8 million or something like that. I'm okay with that, man. I'm okay for this guy to come to Chelsea Football Club. And remember, Martinelli from Arsenal, he played in like fourth division in Brazil. Nobody knew about him, you know. But look how he is playing at the moment. Guys, think outside the box and see things from a different perspective. The only problem we had at Chelsea is that we buy a talented player like this. We send them on loan, they keep switching positions, playing different systems all the time until we kill their confidence. Look at Kennedy, look at Nathan, Wallace, and even Oscar. We force Oscar to be a defender, the guy who was so attack-minded. And we force Kennedy to play in the defense and all that. We kill their confidence. And they ended up by just ruining their career. But at the moment, with Chelsea and Frank Lampard, we have another ID, and Frank Lampard will, of course, demand that you defend, because any modern player is supposed to defend. But the end of the day, you have to do your job, what your original position, natural position is, and then, you know, emphasize that instead of just sending people to be defenders. Thank you for watching, guys. Just leave a comment and like the video, subscribe, do the rest. God bless you, and always think outside the box.
El mediodía, tiempo del este. Acaba el disparo necaxista. Golazo. ¡Golazo! ¡Gol! 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 De pierna derecha, de muy lejos, la mandó a guardar. ¡Golazo! 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 ¡Aso! ¡Aso! ¡Aso!
Ahorita te dejo.
Y también estamos viendo ahí a Gion. Cuando viene el tiro, viene en el fondo el arquero. Culpó a tiro. ¡Gol! ¡Chucky! 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 ¡Chucky!